Bingham. So, let me get this set up. I have to turn on my GPS.
Starting route 230 Pistol Road.
Hey guys, so it is Sunday, June 10th, and I'm headed myself to a function. Honey, going to the castle here in Kentucky. Yes, we have a castle. I don't know anything about it. Don't know why we have one. Don't know the story behind it. None of that jazz. I've just passed it on the road. You know what I'm saying? So, there is a company called Bourbon, Inc. Kentucky is the bourbon capital of the world. And,
turn left onto Carducci Street. Then turn left onto Sir Martin Way.
And Bourbon, Inc. is sponsoring a bourbon sipping and bourbon barrel lid.
In 688, turn left onto Sir Martin Way.
So, your girl's gonna go. I've wanted a bourbon barrel lid.
Turn left onto Sir Martin Way.
Good Lord! So, I'm crazy excited to go and do it. So, now that I'm out and on my way, I am meeting my friends Benita and Stacy there. We're going to do this little class together. Just in case you're wondering, my lipstick is Outlaw by Kat Von D. Dress I ordered on Target's website. It was by a brand I didn't know. Never heard of it before. I'll have to get back with you on that one. But I do love it. I am 18 miles away. It is 2:19. And the class starts at 3. Okay, so I should still be maybe 10 minutes early.
Turn right onto Winchester Road.
And I just need to get parked and get inside and figure out where it is that I'm going. We painted the back porch this weekend, me and David. It needed it so bad because I don't know if y'all remember or not, but my stepdad replaced several boards that were like rotting and the steps going up to the back porch. He replaced most of those. So they needed painted. They're weather treated, but they didn't have any of like that deck cover stuff on it. The stuff that we used was by Rust-Oleum and it's called Rock Solid. It's a new product. That's what they told me at Lowe's. So hopefully it works.
Use the
well.
Left two lanes to turn left to merge onto I-75 north toward I-64.
Okay. We're moving right along, honey, trying to make up some time.
Turn left.
Green lights all the way. Thank you, Lord. It's a blessing. But I did cook the first half of the day. I went to the grocery store and got some things to cook. I made David white chicken chili for like dinner this week. While he'll be back Wednesday night, so he's only gone 2 nights. And then for me, I made a low carb taco soup. I found the recipe online. And you use ground beef and ground pork or sausage.
In 1.3 miles, continue on to I-64 West.
I use sausage and Rotel tomatoes, taco seasoning, like a packet of taco seasoning, chicken broth, cream cheese, I'm trying to remember what else went in it. I put onion. I think that's it. I don't remember what all. I'll try to find the recipe and link it down below. But, you know, there are carbs in canned tomatoes and in that taco seasoning. And for 32 ounces of the chicken broth that I used, there was 4 carbs. So,
continue
4 carbs.
To I-64 West.
In the broth. 18 carbs in the whole packet of taco seasoning because it was 6 carbs per serving. No. 3 carbs per serving, and there were 6 servings in that little packet.
In 3.6 miles, take exit 115 onto Newtown Pike and KY922.
She is talking so much. Woman. So, for the whole pot, 50 carbs, roughly. I'm going to take out half of that and freeze it because it filled up a full crock pot. And then I figure the other half will be roughly 25 carbs. And I should be able to get like between 7 or 8 bowls of soup out of it. So less than 5 carbs per bowl. That ain't that bad. And you top it with cilantro, fresh cilantro, and shredded cheese, and like sour cream if you want it. And just to make it more bulky and less carb, I actually browned, like kind of lightly grilled, a whole head of cauliflower.
Take exit 115 onto Newtown Pike and KY922 toward Bluegrass Parkway.
In just olive oil with a little bit of salt and pepper. So mine will be even more bulky, and hopefully that will take, you know, make it less carby. So hopefully it'll be good. I'll let y'all know. I can't really say for sure just yet.
Heck yeah. This is the one we picked out.
Yeah, that'll be good. And you said I had the horse. And
horse.
Then what?
And
what?
Then my old Kentucky home.
Home. Yeah, that'll be pretty.
I think it'll be
there.
So that's good. I love it. It's got the all the stamps on it,
yeah.
Honey.
That's the top of the barrel. That's what you know. These are the bottom.
They don't have anything on them, but maybe like a little mark in there.
That tells you that.
See, I'm the only one that
okay.
Not want any of
you don't want any?
You know, actually, wanted. You'd be surprised. It's,
all right, guys, we made it. I'm going to show sometimes y'all the castle. Beautiful is it here? Can you see like the, there we go. It's so incredibly beautiful here. Oh my God. I need my photo taken. So this is where the bourbon barrel painting is, and we have like these little tables. Try not to film other people. They probably don't want to be filmed. This is what it'd be looking like. Okay, well, one of you come over and take my picture in front of this. Guys, this was no joke. Like, look at the wind blowing. Can you see how the wind's blowing? We had to stick these stencils down on our bourbon barrel lid. That was harder than you could imagine.
It was!
Oh, hell!
See how the wind's blowing? Girls, it's been fabulous, though. So hard to do.
That's learning calculus in the summertime when I'm not having a day.
Yes. Oh my goodness. We didn't need to do this outside today, for sure. Oh. I thought we were going to have like bourbon sipping. Was I wrong about that? I mean, I don't drink. Yeah, I don't drink, but you know. Uh huh. Definitely.
Take a time with Piper. So that works out perfect. Well, it has started raining, guys.
Whoa! I thought you'd get pestered about your project.
There's a series of 6 classes. I didn't get the first one in, but I'm doing the second.
She's having some beer, cheese, and some snacks. I guess I'll go over here and see what we've got. Pouring in the rain. So, let's go see what kind of snacks we've got. So we are on top of the castle. Like, it's beautiful. I want to get married here. Look how sweet. Oh, gosh. So beautiful. Reckon you have to cater? Get this catered? You know, like, cater dinner here?
Look over here. That they really want to go in.
And that what?
You can go in and come out.
You can? Oh, I want to let my hair down. All right, guys, trying to get this angle down here. Oh, gosh, what did I just do? All right, let's see if I can get it. So here is the bourbon barrel lid. These are real bourbon barrel lids. The lady who had the class kind of told us a little bit about them. This is a Maker's Mark bourbon barrel lid. You can see the maker's mark stamp. When they make bourbon, they do char the inside of the bourbon barrel lid. You can see the char on it. There's a little plate, and it's got like hooks to hang it up. These are crazy heavy. So, they did send home the polyurethane and a paintbrush, if I can find it. Hopefully I brought my paintbrush home. Maybe I didn't. Let's see here. Yes. Okay. So, I'm just gonna, got me a bowl of my low-carb taco soup over here. Eating my dinner. And she said to take this all over the barrel lid like that, and then to also do around the edge. I hope we have enough. Shoot, gosh, that's strong.